my job is also to kind of memorize what the stores look like. And if I've seen something or like, you know, one of my games I like to play with myself is to memorize the floor of shopping department stores so that I can kind of walk through and like, okay, so now I'm at Saks on the fifth floor and right, I'm in the DVF section. So right behind the DVF section is the Red Valentino section, which is next to the Theory. So in the Theory section, go to like, and then next to that, there's Rebecca Taylor. So in the Rebecca Taylor, there's a blue floral print dress, you know, that's the idea or whatever. So, you know, some of that stuff can be taken, can be done on the internet now, but.
So are you in like department stores and vintage shops?
Every, or? Like, it's like, we go everywhere. Like, I love shopping at the Salvation Army as much as I like shopping at Barney's. Like, it just, clothes tell a story. You know, sometimes Salvation Army, it's more interesting because there's a little more history. Like, you can pull something out and go, okay, I know, like, I know that person. That person who wore this sweater is this. You know, it's sometimes a little harder in a department store because you're, the thing doesn't have that history yet. It's just a little more generic. So you have to create a bigger history with something from a department store than in a vintage or a Salvation Army or that kind of stuff.